weekend was a tough weekend. It was great to be back home. Started the weekend off against a really, really good team in Idaho. We had every chance to win the game. We don't shoot the ball well from the free throw line, which is unusual for us, and we just don't quite make the plays that we need to at the end of the game. So it was a disappointing loss, but I love the fact that our team, you know, had to deal with that adversity.
So this weekend we played Idaho and Eastern Washington. We had a great turnout against Eastern Washington. We came with a lot of energy and just got the results that we wanted.
We handled Montana, who's leading the league right now, easily at home, and we have a lot of room to improve. So I'm really excited about where we are. Two talented freshmen and two capable freshmen. And so very, very confident in what Tiarna and Lex can bring to us, and I think they're only going to get better.
Yeah, coming with a lot of energy, passion, and fire just to be hungry, because we know these two teams are going to be really tough. Going to be so nice having the games at home and just having all the energy and everything from the fans we have here and just taking that into the tournament at Reno.
That's just the way it is. You just put yourself in position to win games in this league, and I loved our response. I loved our resilience. I loved our toughness. I loved our leadership, and it sets us up well for the rest of the season.